But it's not something that you want to use if you're ill. You still have to come to consult the physician. Yeah. It will help you not to get it. You know, that's what that would be. It will help you proactively, which is very important, because now you go to the doctor and say, you know, I have some pains. He said, well, you know, I can't see anything wrong with you, right? You know, come back when you're really sick. But then it's too late. So I haven't something for a while. Questions? Treatments? Very good question. Excellent question. Well, it depends. It depends where you're starting. Some people are going to need 5, some people are going to need 15, some people are going to need, you know, it depends. If you're diabetic, you're going to need more treatments. If you have thyroid, you're going to need more treatments. If you have some kind of an illness, of course, you're going to need more treatments. If you're healthy, if you're young, if you don't have this or 5, you're going to need much less treatments than if you are older and you have a lot of 5.